Jonathan Lewis is now in the game again.
Trying to pick his spot once again. Bouncing off a tackle again. And into the end zone again. The freshman responsible for three scores here in the first half.
Yeah, this should be interesting now. I think we're going to have a two-headed running back system going forward for the Scarlet Knight offense.
Jonathan Lewis, one touchdown pass, two touchdown runs.
That's one of his strengths, though. You see them, they can't arm tackle that guy. He's too big to be arm tackled. You have to bring your whole body to tackle that guy, Jonathan Lewis.